Hello everybody, here is Quills, and we are flying our updated broadsword with the Turrifier large cap battery and Geist X larger shield booster. We have some booster on turret damage multiplier, and we have other booster to things go wrong. And we are going for a T4 electrical. So this is the first time I'm doing a T4 electrical in general. Obviously it's the first time for broadsword also. So let's up things goes well. Seems like my little launcher is not doing a lot of damage to alone. Energy. Ooh, I can't believe I finished the hail. Wow, well, this is a problem. I went inside without the ammo. I can't believe it. So stupid. Wow, what an error. Unbelievable. What an error. Let's hope we not die. Okay. The wave looks good. Perhaps it's even better than hail, this ammo. It has a little better range and way more tracking. I had a little bit of tension in the beginning, because the last time I tried a T4, I died horribly in the first room. I was muted to hell, and there were Marshall battleships. Sniping from far, and I was webbed down. It was a nightmare. And I never tried a T4 ever again, because also I lost a Cerberus at the time. With all the implants, I had a snake set, I remember, and it was very painful. Very, very painful. I remember the T4 as being extremely difficult. So I was very tense and nervous flying into a T4 for a second time. so nervous that I forgot the ale ammo. And my small missiles finished the job. So I would say pretty nice for a T4 electrical. I would do another, but I would like to go get some ammo before. I don't think we got anything really interesting. We haven't got a filament. We just got some blueprint and some condensate. Nothing really particular in this run, but wasn't even really difficult. I hope you enjoyed T4 Electrical and Broadsword. Cheers!